slight change. Tomas is actually the one to get the opening kill, not Parabellum. He'll take down Wimpy to kick off the round for Mirage in a very positive note, but unfortunately for Gera, you've got Kool-Aid prone in the middle of the doorway to trade that back.
That is such an awful position. I mean, if you doubt it, you know, what are you doing on the floor, man? But, you know, a kill's a kill. In smart position, it gets favored. Escal above all alone has to drop down, respect the